My name's Jordan, and let's get it back to Ivan. This is my review on my, A5-0811. It comes with a set of instructions. Very, very good. It tells you what to do, it's like, it's really good. You just don't have to use a hotspot. It comes in a very tidy box, because I've got money first and mine and a few things to get it to do. This doesn't come with it, I just needed this. This is a gun, it's quite heavy. This is a gun, it's quite heavy, This is a pro gun. This is a best gun. The mag holds 500 BBs. This one comes with two. It holds 6mm BBs.
I recommend these King's Arms Captain Series.
Or Bulldog, either one doesn't
matter. Yeah, Bulldog, 6mm, so you get 500 bullets.
It's quite a heavy-ish. It's quite a heavy-ish gun. Well, it's actually quite that actually. It's only bits of metal, or the mag, and a bit of design. And you have to really carve a couple of the plastic on the iron side of the As you can see, it comes with different sight widths, so you can have big, small, tiny, smaller, or bigger, or tiny. Yeah. I bought a slightly expensive gun, because it has an adjustable stock, which goes really big. It goes all the way in, so you can get all the way out. It has an adjustable pop up. We just squeeze it out. I had to put that out last night, but I got it swung around and it'll come back and hit me in the head. I'm not too sure what that does, because I've still got to figure that out yet. But overall, yeah, it's really no fun. I would use this as my primary gun. This is just an excellent accuracy. It's fully automatic and semi-automatic. It's a bit electric, not bad. It's bad to put something. Yeah. That's semi. That's semi. It has a cool working place there. And overall, it's a very nice gun. I would recommend this to anybody who wants something Spanish on the street. I think it was on sale, so it was about, I think it was £59, maybe £61, I think. It was about £100, I think. It comes with this charger, very good. I've got two batteries to go like that as well.
here and I can just